All right, guys, this is Draft Your Hit case number two for the day, 2015 Super Break Heavy Hitters Holiday Edition, case 22 of a hundo. Good luck, good luck. So we hit some big boys here. And box number three. Alrighty, here we go. Good luck to everybody. Hit number one. We will start things off with Leaf Executive Cut Signatures Duke Snider, numbered 1/1. That ain't bad. 1/1 Duke Snider Cut Signature. Sweet, good start. There's it back to that. Hit number two. Two color patch autograph of Reggie Wayne. This is from 2010. Plates and patches. 2010 plates and patches. Number 3/5. He'll be in the hole one day. 100% will be in the Hall of Fame one day. Naked Wayne. I like it. And hit number 3. 6/20. Oh. Nice piece. 6/25. Exquisite endorsement signatures. BGS 95. Rory McIlroy. Oh my God. Nick, put it away. That is silly. Autograph grade is a 10. Sweet. All right, hit number 4. Oh, I love the name. Fleer Greats of the Game Signatures, Mr. Cal Ripken Jr. Sick. Cal Ripken Jr. Hit number 2. The Big Hurt, Frank Thomas Sweet Spot Signatures, numbered to 291. Hit an awesome Frank Thomas yesterday, actually. That is 2002 Upper Deck Sweet Spots. And, well, hello. How about Mr. LeBron James, numbered 8/23, SP Authentic by the letter 11/12, BGS 8/5. Autograph grade is a 10. Sweet. And our last box here. Ooh, how about a little vintage action? BVG 5.5, 1957 tops, Ted Williams. Nice vintage hit. 57 tops, Williams 5.5. Somebody want to type out 1957 for me? Oh, it looks like some hockey. Looks like La Magnifique. Wow. That's a great looking hit. 5/15, Mario Lemieux. Emblems of Endorsement, three color patch autograph. That is sick. Dang. And we're going to finish up round two with Brock Osweiler, 2012 Contenders. BGS 9, autograph grade 10. Another nice hit.
Tim Tebow. No, not Tim Tebow. That's starting quarterback of the Broncos right there.
Probably be for the rest of the year, too, is my guess. One subgrade of 10 on the surface.
All right, guys. Casey's on the clock. Go ahead and draft away. Number one pick is all you, brother.